Hi. I know you probably weren't expecting to open your blog and see me today, but here I am, and I just wanted to say hello. I know a lot of you don't know who I am. I am the face behind the words that you read in the blog every day, and I wanted to say thank you. Thank you so much for just following along with this study during the 40 days of Lent, and also just wanted to say today's a special day. Today is Palm Sunday. It is the day that was prophesied when Jesus would ride into Jerusalem on a colt, and the people spread out palm leaves and said, "Hosanna, Hosanna, blessed be your name." And that still holds true today. He still is our risen Savior and Lord. And I wanted to remind you of that because, regardless of what's going on with uncertainties of COVID-19 and all these uncertainties and distractions that we have going on in our lives right now, I want you to know that this isn't bigger than God, that He has this in the palm of His hands, that He knew this day would be here all from long, long ago, that nothing surprises him, nothing shocks him. And so today I really am asking you to do something different. I would love for you to grab your Bibles, turn to Mark 11. You'll see the text of Jesus riding into Jerusalem on a colt. Just spend some time just praying over that. Ask for the Holy Spirit to just bring to light any areas of your life that you're not surrendering fully to Him, where you're not willing to hand Him over the keys and say, "Okay, I'm going to give you this. I don't like it. I don't know what's going on." I know for some of us that means we've lost jobs. We're homeschooling. There's health issues. There's just a lot of new things that we are facing as a society, not just here in America, but across the world. And so I want just to remind you to spend time in prayer. Just ask God to speak to you today. Just spend time on our knees, confessing our sin and just repenting of anything, any crevice, anything in our lives that we've been holding back and not allowing Him full access. And then I would also ask you to show you ways you can be used and just ask the Lord to use you in new and mighty ways. I want you to know I love you all. I pray for you so much, even though I don't even know who you are and I haven't seen your faces. But I want you to know that I've been praying that God use you mightily, that you find comfort and peace, knowing that He is always with you. He never leaves you nor forsakes you, and He hasn't forgotten you. You are known and you are loved. Until tomorrow, I'll see you then. Bye.